Good morning. Thank you so much for waking up with us on this Thursday morning on News 8 at Sunrise. Mark is off today. We begin with breaking news out of Rochester, where police are asking for your help searching for a missing woman who